Everyone, welcome back to Evony with Genghis. So big news in the Evony world today. All-star teams were announced, and also a little bit of SVS action here that we're going to talk about. If you need to find your team, join my Discord. Information to do so is in the description to the video. Now, what do we see here? We see Neo the Great, and he's up against his arch rivals, Vidge Alliance. And you can see here that he is up 160 million to 114. And he has 143 million of those points. This is, obviously the battle is not over here. It is 9 hours remaining, but this is important because it gives you an idea of the lead that he has at the time, because the next photo will look a little different where Vidge Alliance and server 428 get half of his points. But he outscores everybody. He breaks new records. He is the Wayne Gretzky of Evony. He'll probably retire with, what Gretzky retire with? Something like 752 records. So I guess that's what Neo is after here. And, you know, one man against a full alliance. Not exactly an easy task. You know, they got an average of, let's say, 5 or 6 million per player marches in the rallies against him. And, you know, I think the days of SVS, I don't like the scoring system personally. I don't think the throne is the be all end all. I understand some people do think it's a team game. Evony obviously thinks it's a team game and that's what matters, but they've changed the game so much that I just don't think it's representative of how the game is played anymore, because, you know, they also don't abide by rules where only one person can log into an account and you can't change servers and that sort of stuff. So it just becomes an unfair game or different game than what it used to be based on those rules and how scores are created, because you have super servers, super alliances, you know, probably half of the top accounts in Evony are on like 12 servers. So anyone who goes up against them, unless you're one of those servers, it's really, really difficult. And you know what Neo did, he is a man of the common people standing up here, and we'll get into some of the reports. There's rumors this is his zeroed power. I honestly would say that it probably, I would guess this is probably like T1s and down, T2s and down, and he'd called it a day. No idea why he didn't heal the whole battle and just stay at like 190 billion the whole way, because the heal cost is a lot less. Speaking of which, that is the real big winner here, Evony. Everyone is going to be healing away, buying souls, heal speeds, all-stars coming up. I'd love to see how that affects. Obviously, Vidge's top few players are going to be fine. But what about like their 7 through 15 who maybe made all-stars and are looking for a dragon, looking to make finals? Did they exhaust their heal speeds? Or either way, they might have to cancel a trip to Cancun, or where do those guys go? Goa? So maybe they have to cancel a trip there to heal. Anyways, let's look at some of the reports here, and you can see like 85 million in the rally going in and coming away negative about 3 billion on that. Neo gives up 4 billion and they give up 7.4. And then here's another one, Vidge losing 5.9 and Neo losing 3.8.5. And then here's another one, you could see them, and you could just see the number of people in the rally also. And, you know, just the sheer number of troops that are in the rally is just ridiculous to be able to eat those over and over. But again, Neo, my man, heal, just stay strong. Like, I always say this, like when you're in All-Stars, and this is some advice for people who are gonna be playing, it's much easier to heal after every attack than it is to heal at the end and go to zero and then press heal all and speed up. That's just much more expensive, inefficient use of resources. Not that Neo cares at all about resources or speeds or souls or anything like that. But anyways, for everyone who's out there, entertaining weekend, obviously. Discords were on fire, people chatting about it. So all of that is good for the game. And I'd love to see maybe round three of this, the trilogy. See what happens in that one. And like, subscribe, leave a comment.